You have probably heard of solar panels. You know, those large plates that capture energy from the sun. But what if we told you that researchers are exploring the possibility of harvesting this energy directly from space? Indeed, last year, the California Institute of Technology successfully transmitted electrical power from space to Earth. But why in space and how does it work?
Let's start with the basics. Solar energy is the energy that is captured from sunlight. Sunlight sends small packets of energy called photons. Then, when these photons hit solar panels, they release electrons in photovoltaic cells. This creates a flow of electrons that generates an electric current. It's like a photographer capturing light with a camera, but instead of creating an image, it creates electricity.
But then, why in space?
One of the biggest advantages of space is that solar panels can collect energy continuously, without clouds or night interruptions. You are probably wondering now, if it is so great, why hasn't it been done already?
The main reason is that sending energy from space to Earth is complex. The energy must first be converted and transmitted through the atmosphere. It requires very advanced technology. Of course, as we mentioned, humans have already succeeded in doing this, thanks to microwave. However, this technology is still being developed and they are not yet efficient enough.
It's a bit like having a phone and a power socket, but only a broken charger to connect them. We must also consider the high cost and the extreme conditions of space.
So yes, solar energy from space is still a distant dream, but maybe one day it could become a constant clean energy supply, ideal for combating climate change.
So now, the next time you look up at the sky, remember that we may be at the dawn of a very big change.